Hello everyone, today my topic is plants. We discuss plants part and what plants need to grow. First we discuss plants part. Every plant has parts. Most plants have roots, leaves, stems, fruits and flower, but they can be very different in their shape, size and their color. Function of plants. Each part of plant has a special job to do. We call this its function. First we discuss roots. The root system is the underground part of the plant's body. Function of roots are to deliver water and nutrients to the plant and provide an anchor that keeps the plant in the soil. Stem. The part of a plant above the soil is called stem or shoot. Main function of stem is to provide support to the plant holding leaves, flowers and buds. It helps to transport, absorb water and minerals to different part of the plant. Stem keep the leaves in the light. Leaves. The plant leaf are part of the stem. Stem provide the collected water to the leaves. Leaves must have water because they use it to make food. Leaves convert the energy of sunlight into chemical energy that the plant can eat. The plant use the food for growth. Different color of leaves help us to identify the plant. Fruits and flowers. Fruit is technically part of flower. Flower and fruits are most interesting part of the plant that attract the human. The fruits and flower function primarily in plant is reproduction. All living things need water to growth. Which things affect the growth of plant? All living things need water to grow. If a plant has no water, it dies because it can't carry out the process of life. Plant also dies if the climate is hot. Plants also need light to grow. This is not true for animals and other living things. Only plants depend on light. They use it to make food. Temperature is also affect the plant. Temperature is very important for plant's growth. Cold conditions slow down the growth of stem and shorter the leaves and fewer and smaller. As the temperature rises, the rate of growth speed up. Stem, leaves and roots increase faster in size and there are more of them. Thank you everyone. I hope this is very informative video for you. Please like, subscribe, comment and share it. Thank you.